remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.